Welcome to Vintage Mobile Phone Reviews. I'm Alan. Today we're going to take a look at the Motorola V600, which was released in 2003. As you can see, the screen's not in the best of condition, and since the other handset is locked, it didn't seem worthwhile to try and fix it. The resolution for the main display of the V600 was 176 by 220 pixels. The external display was 96 by 32 pixels. Coming in at quite a hefty 115 grams, the dimensions of the V600 were 88 by 48 by 24 millimeters. So with the display I mentioned a little bit earlier on, with 65,000 colours, internally memory wise it had 5 meg. Of the downsides for the Motorola V600 included a very poor 0.3 megapixel camera. In addition to that, it wasn't able to play videos either. The V600 didn't come with any loudspeaker or 3.5mm jack. However, there were alert types of a composer. You had downloadable polyphonic ringtones and vibration. Here's a short demonstration of that 0.3 megapixel camera being used. On the entertainment side, this handset did come with a couple of games. Included amongst them was this one, Stuntman. With regard to the communications, there wasn't any LAN or GPS. However, there was a proprietary USB, and the handset did come equipped with Bluetooth. Some of the features of the Motorola included messaging by SMS, AMS, email, instant messaging and MMS. It also had a web browser, a clock and an alarm. Here's a quick demonstration of Monopoly loading up on the handset. Some of the other features of this Java-enabled handset included predictive text input, voice memo dial, changeable front covers, and you also had an organizer. The battery type for the V600 was a lithium-ion 700 milliamp battery. You got standby of around 160 hours and talk time of up to 5 hours. So yes, the Motorola V600, not the prettiest handset you've ever seen, but very sturdy, very well-made mobile phone. Did you have this handset, or do you have it now, perhaps? If so, I'd appreciate a few comments down there in the comments section. Also, if you liked the video, I'd appreciate you hitting that like button, and if you're not a subscriber, hit the subscribe and the bell, and you'll be notified of videos in the future. Thanks for visiting Vintage Mobile Phone Reviews.